I'd love to give a huge shout out to my man, Death.